I'm Antoine Joyce. Welcome to the All-Stars Project's national headquarters here on West 42nd Street, our 31,000 square foot Performing Arts and Development Center. The All-Stars creates after-school educational performing arts activities for thousands of inner city youth across the country. Here, we also produce political theater and development programs for adults. Let me introduce you to our president and CEO, Gabrielle Kurlander.
Hi, and welcome. Here at our development center on 42nd Street, we designed a state-of-the-art facility. We have four theaters, a costume shop, a woodworking shop, and media production facilities. Two of our theaters, the Castillo Theater and the Grunbaum Theater, are traditional proscenium arch theaters. The third is a flexible space, allowing for unusual avant-garde interaction between the audience and the actors. And the fourth is a lobby theater, the Fred Newman Stage, named after one of our founders, with windows looking out onto the passers-by, bringing performance out to the streets of the city.
People come here from all over the city and all over the world. Everyone who walks through our doors is a star. This is a place where people can come and try out new performances, a place where you can be challenged and supported to grow and develop.
Remember, development and learning aren't the same thing. Learning is important, but there can be no learning without development.
Gabrielle, how do we define development?
Development is the capacity to recognize possibility and the ability to act on it. You develop by trying new things, by creating new performances, by pretending to know how before we do.
For young people in the poor communities, there isn't a lot of development going on. There's no arts programs, no trips, and growthful experiences are few and far between.
That's right, and that's why the All-Stars created this beautiful Performing Arts and Development Center on 42nd Street, a facility where everyone can develop. Just by being here, you meet people you would otherwise never meet. We bring together world-class artistic talent and ordinary young people from poor communities. Business leaders, artists, and professionals bring their generous financial support, skills, and talent to the All-Stars. Hundreds of volunteers give thousands of hours of their time. In that process, everyone grows and develops. This is a training center, a community gathering place, a school, a playground. Something new is created here every moment. It's a beautiful space where creativity blossoms, self-confidence grows, and people are continuously learning and developing. And all for free. Once they are developing, young people do better in school and do better in life. Yes, learning is important, but development, its companion piece, is often overlooked or misunderstood. This center is all about development. With high quality programs and experiences, that's what happens here every day.